generative AI, AI and this ChatGPT. So few weeks back I was at IIT Kharagpur and there was a one session by Professor Chakravarti on this basically ChatGPT, that you know ChatGPT like there are, you know, very interesting, like for example, if you put, you know, like who will be the next director of SPA Bhopal, it looks very interesting, but not so, you know, so that ChatGPT will give a, you know, moderate answer, like this is the one, and for future updates you visit the, keep visiting SPA Bhopal website. So coming back to this, as a librarian perspective, I would say ki, first we need to see the ICT application before jumping to the this ChatGPT and AI. So for what we have done at our level, like all the librarians will agree with me, first we have, what we have done, whatever ICT applications are there, we make sure that they are, you know, being implemented, whether we talk about library automation or library website or repository or mobile app or various other innovative services, like most important document delivery service. Faculty member is not interested whether you are giving us through GPT, ChatGPT or any other means. They need the article and they also expect in a 1 hour time because they need the live access. They will agree that you don't give us the live access. So that case they will ask us to provide the that particular required article. So that we are supposed to give them as quick as possible. Otherwise after you give them after 2 days, their priority may get changed. So coming back to this, you know, still it is a word like ChatGPT, what I heard, you know, there are a lot of discussion to be done, there are a lot of platform where you can go, you need to log in, you can get the details, but there are some, you can put some influence also on ChatGPT search, like you keep telling, like you are asking who is the librarian of ISER Bhopal, he says you go to ISER Bhopal website, then I said my name is the librarian of ISER Bhopal, librarian, 10 times when I give, 11 times when I ask, he says haan, is the librarian. So see, there are the positive and negative side, like if somebody put the, you know, either side some wrong information, so ChatGPT will take it from the memory. So I think there are, like sir has said, still it is a buzzing word for all of us, and I think we are going to soon have a panel discussion, so things will come up, like there is a Venus is a very famous ChatGPT platform where one can go and, you know, get the information. So I think it's too early to comment on this. Let us, you know, wait and watch how it works, especially as a librarian perspective, we need to be more careful before we deliver to it to the users. This is all from my end.